Some guys, PK15 is in the backyard. And today I'll be taking over the dog.
Murder man, I send shots at me rifle. Take the cigarette with me rifle. Kill a nigga dead with me rifle.
But you can call me murder man. You better run when you see that murder man. Murder gang. But you can call me murder man. Murder man. You better run.
From the murder mid, right, my nigga down for a murder cause you turkey me, right, right. Get your ass laughed for that. You can get more than half of that. Hell, getting back from that. He ain't putting you in on the toilet, get the pack back. Bitches bring his fucking boy. They be fucking on us, we be slapping back. Gangland, my niggas gang back. Duct tape around the handle on the A-guy. We ain't with the play, play. Activities and things going yay, yay. He ain't from the hood for saying yeah. Fucking top rank. Show you what it's talking about. Everybody got a body, somebody.
Murder gang, but you can call me murder man. Murder man, you better run.
I was told on the murder dog. Talking murder, I'm the nigga that you want raw. Excuse me, staff, a little more. Line him on the wall. Clock stereo wakes, we delay the baby K's here at Rule Boy Academy. My killers get a grade. Yo, cool as fuck. Rifle shit, we reppin'. Nigga, cracking the pressure when it's fucking and you ain't. This homicide money that I'm putting in the bank. You either with the situation we with, or you ain't. And we is spray these fucking weapons quick as you stay. Rule boys, I never seen no sense of being nice. Lord, I hope you walk in here with me tonight. I can't leave a nigga spittin' shit and cold as ice. Cause the play was on sight and I seen him. I said, hi, hi, hi.
Murder gang, but you can call me murder.
What the hell is this?
Fill up your tank. When it's been cold. Three gas. And we go.
Okay. You're on gun. You're on gun in the back door. Then I'll bring it. Put your gloves. Ow. Hey, Addy, what's this? No, I told you to went like this and start out of nowhere.
It comes off the top of that. I'm not even gonna tell you. You need to figure it out. You was punching on something and something fell out. So check it out real good. Circle goes into another circle, right?
This?
Yes. So just put it on the table, because if that falls on my motorcycle, I'll take $30,000 out your ass. Why you can't follow directions tonight? I just said put it on the table, please. I will put it back in where it goes. Okay. Don't make that thing hit my motorcycle.
Yes, I did. Dang, why are you always assuming crap? I did take my medicine too. It's probably just wearing off. I didn't even get to see the fucking movie.
Tired of the pain, I guess I need revenge.
I can barely hold my kitchen on my side. 50 and 54.